congenial morning to you, our ever resplendent and sagacious MD, reputable principal, amiable head of academics, esteemed parents, lovely teachers, and my adorable fellow pupils. I'm Joshua Iwe. I'll be your host for today's event. As we all know, it's that unique time of year when we not only meditate on the year almost gone by, but we also recall the birth of the greatest man who ever lived. Please hold that thought while I call my co-compere, Judge Mo Honda, as we will both be part of the affairs of this much-awaited event. Welcome. You look gorgeous in this outfit.
Thank you. You look very great too.
Thank you. What do you have to say about this year's nativity?
It's such a captivating theme. As we celebrate the nativity, we're remembering nature and its numerous benefits to mankind.
I agree with you. It seems the whole world seems to feel and appreciate the beauty of nature, the beautiful ambience of December, and the evergreen trees that detoxify the air and give us enough oxygen to maintain dominion over all creations.
Exactly, dominion, meaning humans have the right to rule over nature on behalf of God. Some take this to mean that humans have the right to use the world's natural resources for their own benefit. Stewardship looks after the world for God, meaning they should look after the interests of the planet, living in harmony with creations.
The evangelical environment of December and the evergreen trees that detoxify the air and give us enough oxygen to maintain dominion over all creations.
Exactly, dominion, meaning humans have the right to rule over nature on behalf of God. Some take this to mean that humans have the right to use the world's natural resources for their own benefit.
The Evangelical Environment Work Network, for example, the Ministry of Christian People and Organizations, are aimed at reducing pollution and environmental degradation. According to Pew, the theological underpinnings towards the idea stem that God created earth and humans. Therefore, God's children have the responsibility to look after his creations. This perspective is showed over a numerous amount of beliefs.
Oh, yay! Now here we are to celebrate the beauty of all creation, our savior, and of course, the greatest ecologist.
Exactly. The nativity is all about celebrating the remembrance of Jesus Christ, who an author describes as, and I quote, "All the parliaments that ever sat and all the kings that ever reigned put together have not affected the life of man on earth as much as that one solitary life." End of quote.
He has indeed affected the life of man on earth. Many centuries have passed and still gather every year at this time to celebrate him.
We will be thrilled with a short recount of his birth in a short while.
At this juncture, I call on our social prefect, Favo Arbola, for the opening prayer.
May we all rise for the opening prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this event. As we witness this event, may you take absolute control. This we ask. Amen. You may sit down now. Thank you.
Thank you for that spirit and enlivening prayer. Please give her a round of applause.
Please let me welcome our distinguished principal, Mr. Bruce Clapp, for the opening remarks.
Good afternoon and welcome to Green Oak International School's Primary's Nativity Program for the year. I want to welcome our special guests, particularly Lady John, our esteemed and most beloved managing director, the advisory board members, and all special guests who are joining us today. This proves to be another wonderful event. It's being brought to you live via Zoom, and that seems to be the world we're living in. But nonetheless, Merry Christmas to everyone. I hope everyone stays safe over the holidays and has a very enjoyable New Year. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Bruce Clapp, for the opening remarks. Please give him a round of applause.
Next on our itinerary of events is a poem recital by Biobule Moye Sagbe.
And I'm here to present a poem titled A Christmas Prayer by Robin Louis Stevenson. Oh God, our loving Father, help us rightly to remember the birth of Jesus that we may share in the song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and the worship of the wise men. Close the door of hate and open the door of love all over the world. Deliver us from evil by the blessing that Christ brings, and teach us to be merry with clear hearts. May the Christmas morning make us happy to be thy children, and the Christmas evening bring us to our beds with grateful thoughts, forgiving and forgiving. For Jesus' sake, amen. Thank you.
Please give him a round of applause. Lovely rendition, I must say.
Indeed. Please give him another round of applause. The moment we've all been waiting for is here. The story of the early life of the Savior of the world.
Do you know the film Jesus, also known as Jesus, has been the most officially accredited film in history with about 1,197 languages?
Incredible, isn't it? You should agree with the New York Times that the film Jesus is most likely to be the most watched motion picture of all time. This shows us that Jesus is truly special, and our next presentation is all about his early life.
Now let's call on grade one for a Christmas tree presentation.
Relax and enjoy.
Oh, Marihan. Listen to all the way you can see every couple tries to stop. Rock it around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rock it around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Change, my queen. Not a change to save Mother Earth, but a change to save humanity, their souls. Just like today, God sent his son to earth to come down and be with every one of us out there, save us, and show us how life should be lived.
Just a minute. I do recall the old desert queen narrating that.
Tonight, we're going to retell a true story which changed the whole world, the birth of Jesus.
This story begins not under a Christmas tree or on a sleigh with reindeers. This story begins with an angel or messenger.
His name was Gabriel. God had told him to find a young woman named Mary who lived in the town of Nazareth.
Now, Angel Gabriel didn't need to look very hard. He knew exactly where he would find Mary, kneeling by the spring in the early morning hours for children.
Thank you.
Mary blinked severely to see clearly. Before her was Angel Gabriel, dressed in white, standing in the corner. Mary gasped and shut her eyes.
Greetings, Mary, God's chosen one. I'm here to inform you that you'll soon have a son, but he'll be special. The Lord came to earth and chose you, Mary, and you have been filled with the Holy Spirit. And so the child to be born shall be holy and will be called the Son of God. Rejoice, Mary, rejoice.
But how can that happen when I'm not married? And what about Joseph? What am I to tell him?
Don't worry, God will take care of everything.
I will do whatever my loving Heavenly Father wants.
Even Elizabeth, your relative, will soon have a child in her old age. But nothing is impossible with God.
Thank you.
angel had said, baby Jesus, just as the angel had said, Elizabeth and Zechariah were soon expecting their first baby, despite their old age. But Zechariah still couldn't speak. And it wasn't very long at all before Mary came to visit her cousin Elizabeth.
Greeting reached my ears, the baby in my womb leaped for joy. Blessed is she who has believed that what the Lord has said will be accomplished.
I'm so happy, cousin, that I'm finding ways to express my joy.
Thank you.
visit with Elizabeth and Zechariah lasted about 3 months. As the months trickled by, Mary also became heavier and needed to be cared for. The season had come for Mary to go back home, so she went back home to Nazareth.
Familiar faces welcomed her, aged men having coffee at the usual corner, silk traders enticing young maidens with beautiful scarves and colorful bangles, children playing happily at the center of town hall, and the distant melody turning into an exotic dance caught everyone's attention.
Glory, spread out glory, system in the highest heaven above. Glory system,
glory banner,
the manna from above.
Sing for Jesus,
glory moonlight,
glory starlight, the trumpets we can play out loud. And what Christmas night and the baby child, show us all the newborn now.
Prophesying God on high, Jesus Christ. Magnify and glorify in Jesus Christ.
Glory, glory,
glory, brother.
Glory, sister, in the highest heaven above.
Glory, sister,
glory, brother.
The manna from above.
Glory, moonlight,
glory, starlight. The time is here to play our love. And the Christmas night and the baby shine, show us all the newborn
love. Glory, glory,
glory, sister, in the highest heaven above.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory, sister,
glory, brother.
The manna from above.
Hallelujah.
Glory, moonlight,
glory, starlight. The time is here to play our love. And the Christmas night and the baby shine, show us all the newborn, show us all the newborn, show us all the newborn
la da 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 da
la da 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 la da 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 cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song, with joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Hall and pound, raising their sound, on hills and dales, telling their tales. Everyone will sing songs of cheer. Christmas is here, merry, merry, merry Christmas, merry, 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 merry Christmas. One always and one without end, their joyful tone to every. Silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away.
We will throw cares away.
Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and bold.
Bringing cheer to
young and old. Oh, how raising their sound, on hill and dale, telling their tales.
son and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save people from that name.
Hear he, hear he. The Emperor Caesar Augustus wants to know how many people are living in this land. So everyone is to go to the town where they're born to be counted. Anyone disobeying the emperor will be punished. Soldiers, ready, march!
Thank you.
I'm so worried about you. I wish we didn't have to go to Bethlehem at this time of the year, especially now that you're expecting a baby. I'm so worried about you. I hope you don't catch cold.
Don't worry, Joseph. Everything will work out fine. God will look after us.
But what?
La da 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 da
la da 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 la da 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 away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek in the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song with joyful ring. All caroling, one seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere. Willing the echo, how they come, raising their sound. On hill and dale, telling their tales. Everyone with the same songs of cheer. Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. All on this and one without end, their joyful tone to every
thank you.
There are little hills where sheep used to graze. The shepherds who looked after them had to take turns in staying awake. This was because the sheep were most dangerous from wolves and foxes.
baby Jesus.
been traveling for months, walking or riding our camels.
We have come from many places of the world and only met by chance as we traveled along, following the star that has appeared in the sky.
We can't say exactly when we noticed. It has been a while, but this is because it was a sign that the king of the world had been born.
Interesting. And where exactly would the king of the world be born? My most able advisor. You should be able to tell me this at least.
You'll be born in Bethlehem.
Go and find him. And when you do, come back and tell me so that I can come and worship him.
Thank you.
Thank you. opened their eyes.
Jesus, the Savior of the world, had been born. And he was going to be living with them. Exhausted from their adventure, they lay down to rest.
Into the world to each person we meet. Merry Christmas and have a happy new year in advance.
We're supposed to be.
Performance by the cast of Nativity. Please give them a round of applause.
It is time for us to listen to Quintessential Woman, a great and reputable educator of our time, a woman of great strength and wit, an entrepreneur, the managing director of Greenough Schools, Lady Rosen E. John. Please, a round of applause as she gives the closing remarks.
Our distinguished parents, friends of GIS, our very supportive and dynamic principal, Mr. Bruce Clapp, pupils, wonderful pupils, energetic, intelligent, ingenious pupils of Greenough Primary Campus, all members of faculty and staff, good afternoon. I hope you had a wonderful time watching our talented pupils, your children. give us a very pleasurable performance on stage. I thoroughly enjoyed myself, and I hope you did. Once again, we've come to the end of another year. Despite all the constraints caused by the coronavirus, we managed to run the school. The usual things we do, we try to do them, though we had to make some very necessary readjustments. For instance, the fact that we have to watch this beautiful performance virtually is one of the constraints of the coronavirus. It was a very challenging year. Many of us, despite the challenges we faced, tried to do what we usually do, but in a different way or in a modified way. Our pupils, for their part, were very steadfast. They were unrelenting. They did all that they could do to make sure that the year started and ended well. Of course, I cannot forget the role of our parents. Without them, the children would not even be in the school to start with. They have to drop them and pick them. So, our gratitude to our very supportive, collaborative parents. Without you, we could not have gone this far, especially during this challenging period of a global pandemic. Right now, a national topic in the social media, newspapers, telephone calls, is the issue of bullying in school. But I wish to bring to your notice that bullying does not only happen in schools. Bullying, wherever you have a group of children, adolescents, teenagers, you will find some sort of bullying. Even in your workplaces, you may find bullies as well. However, let us focus on the primary school kid. Bullying. In Greenock, right from the first day of its inception, we never tolerated bullies. Any child we noticed had a tendency to bully other innocent kids was made to understand there is zero tolerance for bullying. The only thing I ask of you as parents and guardians is that you should find out from your kids, because at times they may be scared to talk, but in a nice way, when they are relaxed, at times you get the most important information from children when they are eating, that is when they are happiest. You know, ask them, how was school today? Did anybody bother you? And should the child tell you yes, then let us know, let us hear. We can only address what we know about. So please, that is what I plead. I ask of you to let us know of any incident of bullying, no matter how little it is, and we will address it as we have always done. You also may want to know that bullying doesn't happen only in school. So let us also, as parents, watch out the words used by children at home, how they treat their siblings, how they treat their friends when they go to the church or on the playground, parks, or even if other kids just visit you. Just see, how does this child treat other children? Does this child show any act of kindness to other kids? You know, that is how we help them to know the do's and don'ts. And I pray that you will also find time to read the article I wrote on parenting style. Together, we will make sure that this is not a problem in our school, and it will never be a problem in our school. At this point, I wish to say a big thank you to you parents for making us come this far. We continue to count on your support, your collaborative effort to make sure that the school runs well. I also wish to give my gratitude to the faculty for all that they do, for all that they do. I was a teacher myself, so I know what it is to be a teacher. And we do need the support of families, the parents, to make our job a little bit easier. You know, as they say, it takes two to tango. So the school alone cannot do this. We need to work together collaboratively to bring up these children academically, socially, emotionally, psychologically, spiritually to some extent. I also wish to thank the administrative staff, not only the academic staff, the administrative staff. To run a school, you need both academics and administration at all levels, from the gates to the classroom. I thank all of you for making this another successful year despite the coronavirus. We hope that as years go by, we continue to get better in what we do with your support. Merry Christmas and a very safe, healthy, and prosperous New Year. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, our amiable managing director, for the closing remarks. Please give her a resounding round of applause. Now, let's call on the grade six for their presentation titled Deck the Halls. As we bring the event to a joyful end, I would like to take this piece of information. Parents may now come to pick up their children's examination script at their respective classrooms. I repeat, parents may now come to pick up their children's examinations script at their respective classrooms. Thank you. Now let me please call on our assistant social prefect, Ognera Okoloko, for the closing prayer.
Let us rise. Dear Father, thank you for this successful event. As we go, lead us home safely. Thank you.
our dear parents and invited guests for coming on this journey with us. Hope you enjoyed GIS, taking an insight on the early life of Jesus Christ.
Do have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. See you all in the new year.
Feliz Navidad.
You a Merry Christmas, a Merry Christmas.